Riding the channel's been like switching from fax to email. It's a giant leap in performance and without a doubt the quickest and easiest way to set up and adjust your bindings. It also focuses the power through a central spine to evenly distribute energy for added rebound and snap. It's pretty sweet. This year, the engineers at Burton evolved the channel with the addition of M6. This upgrade means the channel now uses a standardized hardware size that makes it compatible with not only all Burton bindings, but also bindings from select competitors. To ride the latest generation of the channel with pre-2011 Burton disc or EST bindings, make sure you grab the free M6 transition kit from the shop where you bought your new board.